All right. Today's the day. Andover in Texas. Well, today's Tuesday. You know what we're about to do. We're about to review some Oreos. So, I got this camera phone. That's better. All right. So today's Oreo are Oreo Thin Bites. Fudge dipped mints. So, off top, I don't like mint cookies that much. So this may be an Oreo that's a slightly less positive. We're gonna see how it goes. I don't like mint in my cookies, or mint with chocolate, because it makes me feel like I'm brushing my teeth with chocolate, and that's weird, because I associate mint with teeth brushing. So we're gonna see how this goes. We're gonna see how it goes today. So like in all fashion, you know how we do, hit that theme music, get that Oreo out, you know how it is. Louisiana. Right on the beat. Out here, we're looking at the Oreos, got the package out, sitting down, there's a hammer, rubber mallet. Oreo Thin Bites, all right? Thins Bites, fudge dipped, mint cream. Server size is 9 cookies. All right, that's what I'm talking about. Pretty big package, feels good. Got the thin, other ones on the back. We got the thin bites, we got the fudge dipped thins. Probably gonna review those next. We're gonna see how it goes. So we here, 150 calories per serving, Mondelez International. You know how we do. Thin and crispy, by size, profession, dipped in a thin coating of fudge. You already know what it is, so let's get to it. All right. JBL plug in the back, you know how we do. All right, so we take the Oreos right tear here, and we pull the top. We're going to need that after we tear it. We rip it and tear it. So we here, you know how we do. Alright, upon first whiff, it smells like mint and chocolate. I mean, that's what it is, what it smells like. It smells like, I guess, mint chocolate chip ice cream, which I guess is what that is. I guess that's what that's supposed to be. But it's alright. I ain't mad. I'm talking into the bag like the bag did something to me, but I don't know if I like mint and chocolate, man. I don't know. So, you know what it is. We gotta pull it out. We gotta see what's going on. We gotta take it apart. We gotta do the thing. So, let's do it. Thins. I'm trying to do something. Cool. So, we got a thin, very small cookie. So we're gonna try to pull this apart. I don't know if I can do it. Clean, well, ish. Clean-ish. We're gonna put this on top of this wrapper. Put it right there. I guess I should boop. Ridiculous. Out of bounds. You know how we do. Pull out the bag, what we got. World class hands. But so yeah, let's do this top. So it's a regular cookie. See the cookie part. It's got the chocolate on the top because it's, you know, it's dipped. Dipped. So let's get to that. It's real thin, it's real crispy. Bite size, if you will. You don't get too much mint. You get a little bit of mint on top because there's a little bit of mint on the cream on the cookie. But it's all right. It's thin, it's okay. So let's move on to the next part of the cookie because, you know, that's what we got to do. All right, exhale. So we got here, we got the mint cream with the bottom half of the cookie
which was a clean break out of my ad. Just got to put that out there. Got the cream on the top, chocolate on the bottom, of course. I can't see if any ridges are in there, so we could be getting bamboozled. I don't know.
We could.
But let's get to it. Cream, chocolate, cookie.
Let's run it.
I'm honestly not as offended as I thought I was going to be. Two parts separate. It really wasn't. It's okay. I don't like mint though, so I don't know, man. So let's get a hold. Try it out for real. Thins. Not gonna be much different because they were already thin and crispy. I don't like mint. I don't like coconut. But it's an inside joke. But hey, pause. Let's go to a commercial break. We definitely need to go to a commercial break. So enjoy this feature length commercial by, you know who it is.
Wonder if I gave an Oreo to this cute guy that I used to know. Would he have dumped his girlfriend? Type that email and hit send.
Who's paying for these? Got to play commercial. So we're gonna get back to a thin. I don't know why I'm holding it like a trap card, but here we go. Let's try this out. Small. All right, so let's talk about this. So go ahead. Oddly enough, the mint doesn't overpower the cookie. The fudge is still in there. You can still taste the fudge, of course, because it's just dipped in it. And the mint is just a subtle layer in the middle of it. With that being said, I still don't like it that much. It's not in my top 5. Probably not in my top 10. Just because I don't like mint. Now, if you like mint chocolate chip ice cream, it's probably for you. But here on the, you know, where the same people live, I really don't like that kind of ice cream. I don't think mint chocolate chip ice cream, or chocolate chip ice cream in general. Anytime there's a chip in anything, I don't understand. Chocolate chip cookies, meh. Meh. But we're not talking about that today. We're not reviewing those.
So not too long ago, I was asked about the status of my favorite Oreos. What that binder look like. Why don't you like stuffing the cream? All standard questions that should definitely be answered. But I don't know if we're going to get to them today, to be honest with you, because I've got a lot of things in my binder. I've got a lot of cookies that I still need to put in the thing, you know, off top. But I will say that my binder is overstuffed. Like, I can't even, like, it's over full. Like, I don't even know what to do. I'm gonna have to get a second binder or a bigger binder. Honestly, if you have any suggestions out there for the way I can better catalog these, they're coming out of the tank. Like, I have so many. I've got too many. But like I said, I mean, we out here right now. I mean, we got them. I mean, we got here eating Oreos since day one. You know what I'm talking about? We're getting after it. We're out here getting the flavors. That's what we're doing. So I guess I'm just going to hit you with some of the cookies I don't like at all. Because there's a lot of good ones out there. There's a lot of ones I like a lot. I mean, right now, I mean, off top, I got chocolate peanut butter pie wrappers out the Yin Yang. You know what I'm saying? Like, there's another one that goes in here. Right now.
Obviously, chocolate peanut butter pie is in my top five because that's stuffed for chocolate peanut butter pie because those are out of bounds. Hazelnut is not really up there. Churros were good. I mean, I don't want to call them traditional Oreo, but you know, it's fine. Fireworks, not about it. Cookies and cream, Oreo flavored Oreos. I mean, I'm here for them. Heads or tails, haven't seen those in a long time. I mean, it doesn't even say limited edition on it. We still don't see those in my ice cream rolls. Fantastic. Hot and spicy cinnamon, whatever. Mega stuff, I mean, solid. Got that milk chop. Mississippi mud pie, don't sleep on it, out of bounds. USA, America, let's run it. Mystery flavor, came out to be Fruity Pebbles, don't know if you knew that or not, with F's. Peanut butter was solid. Piña colada, great.
So, like I said, I got way too many. I just need a bigger binder. Like I literally can't fit any more sleeves of Oreos in here. So I've got to, I guess, get a second binder. Because this is, that's too much. It's too big. I can't even squish it down. But I guess I can. It's really not hard. Let's be real. I'm strong in that binder. But hands up. Hands up. Peace up. CIC up. A-Town down. You know what it is. Yeah, you know how we do. So yeah, these are the original logos that went on the shirts. So definitely, if you can this season, definitely go get one of those because they are a commodity. But yeah, this is ridiculous. Look. Ridiculous. For comparison, I mean, I say it's not a big phone. It really doesn't matter. That's just gonna be awesome.
Yeah,
so let's get into some things, some real stuff in here. Actually, for the sake of this video, I feel like I probably should make a separate video of likes and dislikes going through the catalog after I figure out another way to keep all these up, you know, in the same place. But what I will say, I do miss these right here. Oh, definitely not those. These blueberry pies, man. Out of bounds. Apple pie was mad. It was a little twangy. It was weird. They made them with Granny Smiths or something. But anyway. So, these Oreos are okay. I know I didn't talk about them a lot in this video at all. Because they really... I'm not displeased or am I really excited about them. I really just don't like mint. To be honest with you. I like brushing my teeth, but I really don't like mint. So, I'm just going to put these back. But yeah, so I got these Food Line? I think I got them at Food Line. So definitely if you're on the east side of the country, Food Lines will have them. Your Safeways, of course. Most likely your Walmarts. Some people on the other side, they are not at your Trader Joe's, nor really Oreos in general, but that's whatever. But definitely go out there and get some Oreos that probably aren't these, but whatever. So, like I said, I hope you enjoyed the commercial in the middle. I'm definitely going to talk about this binder full of Oreos that I have. Definitely need to do that in one of these videos at some point. But yeah, it's been real, man. Mint dip, chocolate dip, thin Oreos review, donezo.